I love the way he turned street into fashion and fashion into street. Amazing.